Happy graduation, Amy. I love you and I'm so proud of you. You're like a little sister to me. And even though we don't see each other as much anymore, I always think about you and your ability to get your shit done while also having a good time.
Hi, Amy. I just wanted to say that I literally love you so much. I'm so proud of everything you've done and all so fast. And I know that you're going to be so successful in life. And I literally am so glad that like I have you to like ground me to rant. I feel like we got so much closer like in the past 2 years, and I'm just like, I'm very glad to have you in my life, and like you're someone I consider a forever friend. So yeah, I love you.
Hey Amy, congratulations on graduating. I'm so proud of you. I hope you continue to be an inspiration for others as you have for me. Love you, hon.
Hi Amy, I just wanted to say congratulations, and I wanted to thank you for being the best call I could have asked for. It's been great to have been on board with you for the past 2 years. And it's been even more amazing to have been your friend for the past 3 years.
Hi, Amy. Congrats on graduating. I know you're going to do such amazing things, and I can't wait to see all that you accomplished after you graduate. Love you.
Thank you for everything that you've done for me as my big and as my friend. I'm so glad we got so close this year, and I can't wait to see all of the great things that you accomplish. I can't wait for more family hangouts and more tea time. I love you, Bigo.
You're one of my best friends. We've been through a lot, genuinely. And throughout our ups and downs, we always find a way back to each other. And I really, really appreciate that you're always there for me, and you're always someone that I can count on in the end.
And I feel like you being one of the first people to introduce me to like Malta, like the whole Malta space, it meant a lot to me. Like I wouldn't have wanted it any other way, and I'm so incredibly grateful that I met you.
Hi Amy, it's your hi Monique, as you like to say. I just wanted to say congratulations, and I am just so, so proud.
What's up, Amy? Congrats on graduating. I just want to say thank you for helping me through the election process last year and being an awesome predecessor.
Hi, Amy. Congrats on being a senior and graduating. Why'd you have to give us one less year together? That's kind of fucked up.
I think you came a long way with VSA, and can't wait to see what you do in the future with Malta, and it's your anniversary.
Congrats. I'm super proud of you, and graduating in 3 years is no joke. So, you know, it's a very big accomplishment. Don't take it lightly. I'm excited to see what you're going to do next.
Congrats, Amy! You're graduating early! You're such a smart cookie.
I am so, so, so proud to see how far you've come in VSA, and I will know that you will be doing big things in the future, so I wish you all the best in that as well.
Yo, congrats, Amy. Good job on graduating early. You're gonna do big things. Don't worry.
Amy, congrats on graduating. You did it. You're the number one reason why I'm a part of VSA, and I can't thank you enough for everything you did for me, because I really appreciate it. I know you're making really far and do so good in VA school, trust. And I hope you visit us often, because your presence is going to be missed so much. Love you.
What's up, LA? Congrats on graduating. I just want to say I wish we hung out a lot more. It's always a fun time. I'm with you. And you're kind of like the funny ass older / little brother. I don't know if you're little brother.
Congrats on graduating, Andrew. I don't know how the fuck you did it. You're addicted to nicotine, gambling, and that's pretty much all you do. So I don't. But whoever hires you is fucked. I have no idea.
Congrats on graduating. We did it. I'm gonna say, I did not like you when I met you. And you know why. Throwback to elections 2 years ago. I did not like you.
Thanks for being an awesome coach for our people. We really appreciate everything done. Thanks for always bringing fun vibes.
And thanks for being the best football player.
You niggas not ready for the
whole.
Hey Andrew, congrats on graduating. Thanks for all of the rides that you gave me for every single BSA event.
See you.
What's up, Andrew? It's Don. Congrats on graduating. No, I hope you don't sports gamble all your savings and everything away, but congrats, bro.
Hope I'll see you around.
I'll never forget watching football games with you and listening to you scream about your parlays. So if it hits, don't forget about me.
I hope you come back and visit. I'm really glad I met you. And as little brain cells as I think you have in there, I still hope you do well in the real world.
I would say I've known you for quite a long time, but super, super happy that we got even closer this year. You know, living next to you was sometimes horrible, but I'm glad that, you know, you're always down into basically anything that when, you know, we're bored and all that. But yeah, I'm excited for the future, bro. Hopefully we still keep in touch and hang out.
Andrew Lay. Dude, I don't know where to start. I love you so much. You've done so much for me. I'll never forget all the memories that we made and all the stupid stuff we do together. You know, there are times when I go like blackout drunk and you're always there to prevent me from doing stupid shit.
If I was never friends with you, I definitely wouldn't have gone to sports that in. But I am really happy that we are friends. I truly wish you nothing but the best and good luck in the future.
Happy graduation, Ashley. I'm coming to you live from Arizona. It's crazy to think that we're not just little girls anymore and we're adults and going through life and college. And I can't believe I have been able to witness your growth the past 4 years. And I'm so proud of you and the person you've become.
I can't believe my favorite gamer is graduating. I'm gonna miss going to the gym with you. I'm gonna miss you judging me all the time. I'm also gonna miss talking about random things in the middle of the day or even in the middle of the night.
Stop bothering my session, Mom! Ashley, you are super cool and funny and awesome and tall and smart. I cannot believe that you are graduating so soon, and I am so devastated by this. I was so amazed when you lifted that school bus full of orphans dangling off the cliff.
And you're old, but I'm really glad that we met, and I'm glad for all the good times that we've had, the JJK that we've watched, the stupid jokes that we keep on running over. Can't wait to see what you're gonna do with your life, and I'm really proud of you. I know you're gonna do great. See ya.
I am so proud of you for graduating, and I know you're gonna do big things in the future, and I hope that we get to catch up soon.
Hey, Ashley. Where do I start? I guess, like, you know, I'm so happy I gotta have you in my life. You've always been there for me. You've been... Oh, my...
Ooga booga! Close my door.
Yeah. Ashley, you're my best friend, our partner in crime. You're my everything. Thank you so much for making the past few years of my college awesome. Can't wait for our future. Yeah, I love you.
I am also so proud of you. I know you've been in two of my dances, so this is like so surreal because I'm like, oh my God, what the heck? I think the first dance that you joined for me was like in your sophomore year. So I was like, holy frick, she's graduating. Oh my God.
I feel like you are always someone that I would see here there at like BSA events, parties, club, like anywhere. And I'd be so happy to see you and to like catch up and just like do anything with you. And I'm so glad that we have met. And I really hope that you have the best of luck. And I know you do amazing in your future endeavors.
Hey Brie, I guess I just wanted to say that I'm so grateful for having you as a sib and being able to create great memories within our VSA fam, and I wish you luck on your future endeavors.
Hi, Bree Bree. Oh my goodness, we came so far. We met in Amy. But I'm so happy to see how much you've grown and to see what your future holds.
Thank you for everything, truly. From freshman year till now, thank you so much for being just an amazing and genuine person. I know you have so many exciting things in the future and hopefully, you know, really wonderful things you can tell us about one day.
It feels like forever ago when I picked you up as my little during COVID on Zoom, and now you're graduating. Congratulations. I'm so happy that I picked you up as my little, and thank you for trusting me to teach you how to dance and joining me in all the K-pop performances for VSA Family Night.
Hi, Bree. Thanks for picking us up 2 years ago. Thanks for driving us everywhere and helping me pass my classes.
You are an amazing role model, and it's been fun just going to VSA things and talking and studying in ESJ. And congrats on graduating. I hope you have an amazing rest of your life, old woman.
I'm so happy that you picked me up last semester. I know we haven't known each other very long, but I'm so appreciative of everything that you've done for me. And I know you're gonna do great at Google. You're gonna be making bank. So you should definitely treat your little sometime. But yeah, I'm really gonna miss you, and hopefully I'll see you soon.
Hi, Bree. Thanks for picking me up. I can do something to really great friend. Very grateful for you for being a TA on the side and being my Uber on the side as well. I'm gonna really miss you, and I love you.
Hi, Chris. I'm so glad I met you through Mac, and you became one of my adopted Mac kids. Go Puss in Boots fam. But you were one of my favorite kids. You were always a light to all the other kids. You were a great leader. I know everyone really looked up to you. And I'm so proud of you, and you have so much potential to grow. And I'm so glad we became friends. And yeah, happy graduation.
I still remember the first time we met, which was like 2 years ago, which was my freshman year and your sophomore year. You're one of like the first people I met on campus, actually. So it's, you know, great to see that we came full circle.
You're a really cool guy. You're, you know, you're gonna do great wherever you go. I think you were taking a big test. I'll come here. I hope you pass that. You know, I hope we stay in touch even after you stay, or even after you graduated. I always crash by Alex's house, drink to have food. You know, anything. I'll keep in touch. Bye.
Congratulations.
Thanks for being our traditional dance choreographer. I hope you had a lot of fun this semester and the entire time at the University of Maryland. I hope you achieve all your dreams and successes.
We are so proud of you. I hope wherever you end up, you achieve your dreams and goals and are successful in wherever you are.
Thanks for being a good friend and a really good choreographer. I know you're going to make it really, really far.
Comment me!
Hey Clement, congratulations on graduating. You know, having the privilege to work alongside with you, it's been great. So thank you.
Hi Clement, happy graduation. You look like my brother, you remind me of my brother. And I feel like in a lot of ways, like I treat you like a brother. Like, and now you're gonna go on to do great things. Congratulations.
Hi Clement, it's Emma, your little. I just wanted to let you know that I've definitely learned a lot, and I'm so glad that you were my big, because I think without you, I could have made a lot of mistakes, but you definitely taught me so much. But yeah, congratulations, so proud of you. Bye.
Hey Clement, thanks for being the first person I met ever. First person in VSA that invited me to Turkey Bowl. If you never did that, maybe I never would have become involved. I love you. Say it back, Clement, I love you. And I'll see you. Always come back and visit.
Hello.
Konnichiwa.
Ni hao.
Annyeong.
Xin chào. Congrats on graduating!
Thank you so much for everything you've done for VSA.
Thank you for being the best people coach ever.
Thank you for bringing all your talents to VSA.
Thank you for your magical hands.
Thank you for making a great environment and community for VSA.
We hope to see you soon. Bye!
Hi Clement, congrats on graduating. I feel like you have brought so many new opportunities for me. I think if it wasn't for you, I definitely wouldn't have been as involved in VSA as I would have. I'm gonna miss you a lot. Appreciate you, love you. Have fun graduating.
I'm gonna be real, you might be one of the people I miss the most. I'm really sad to say bye to you, Clement. I'm genuinely gonna miss being around you so much. You've made a significant impact in my VSA experience. I think you're one of the main reasons why I decided to give board another try. I'm gonna miss you. Bye.
Hi, Clement. Congratulations on graduating college. Thank you for basically letting me be your first roommate. It's been such a fun time around the eyes. I wish you nothing but the best.
Hi, Clement. You've helped me get to know more people in BSA. I'm so grateful to have you as such a good friend. And I just hope that I could be like you. But have fun graduating and being a senior.
Clumbot, congratulations, man. You made it through. Clumbot.
Hi, Clement. Congratulations on graduating. It's been amazing to see you grow into the person that you are today. I really, really appreciate and I really value being a part of that journey. I support you. I'm proud of you. I'm proud of you and I'm proud of you.
Congratulations on graduating, Clement. I wish you all the best in the future and I know you're gonna do big things. And yeah, hopefully we get to catch up soon. But yeah, bye.
Hi, Clement. Thanks for picking us up, Biggie. You brought me out to a bunch of events. We hate you.
Thanks for hanging out with me, Grandpa.
Congrats on graduating.
Hi, Clement. Congrats on being a senior and graduating. Even though you're like my uncle and mates or whatever, like I feel so close to you. Sometimes you feel like a real life cousin to me. You're gonna do great out there. Love you so much. Please come back to visit me. And
what number am I thinking of?
8.
Yeah, because Clement 8 with those magic shows.
Congrats, Clement.
Congrats.
I'm gonna miss all your comments in the DM.
Brandon was always active.
Yeah. Wish you the best. Wish you success. See ya.
Hey Dante, congratulations on graduating. You know, just know that if you ever need me, I will be 10 steps down from your house. Yeah, I can't wait to see you walk across that stage.
Congratulations, Dante. I'm jealous. You got the full-time offer. Congratulations!
I'm so proud of you for everything you've done and all the skits you've been in. You will forever be my dad. I love you. Best little. Mama.
Thanks for being my dad. You're really sweet. I know you're gonna make it really far.
Dante, we love you very much. You're amazing, kind, sweet.
Hi Dante, congratulations on graduating. When I first joined Skit, you were the only person I knew, so thank you for helping me become comfortable within Family Night and within VSA as a whole.
Dante, my G, oh my God, you're graduating! Oh my God! But I'm super happy that you decided to come back as part of Family Night, as in like acting and stuff for the last 2 years. Anyway, I know you're gonna do big things. I wish you all the best, and I hope to see you soon. Bye!
Hey Dante, congratulations on being a senior. You've always been like a mentor to me. Like, just say the word, I'll drop by. Have fun!
Hey Dante, congratulations. You're the sweetest and kindest friend I've ever met, and just wishing you good luck.
Congrats on graduating, bro. You were my dad and Family Night, and very appreciative of that. And Alice, I loved getting to know you. And hopefully, you know, we can talk soon if I ever see you. Alright.
Hi Dante, congrats on graduating. I am so glad to have met you this year and have gotten the chance to work with you on Skit for the past 2 years. Well, I will miss you, Dante. Congrats. Bye.
Hi, Dante. Just want to say congrats on graduating as an electrical engineer. I just wanted to say how much I appreciate you and you being in our lives. I'm excited to see what you're going to accomplish.
Dante, congratulations. I've enjoyed working with you and Skit the past 2 years and getting to know you. Skit definitely won't be the same without you.
Hey Dante, I just want to say congratulations. Wish you the best of luck in your future endeavors. And just one last question. When are you bringing back that ponytail?
Hey Dante, just wanted to send you a senior send-off video. Let me just graduate with an electrical engineering degree. It is one hell of a thing. I am now going to connect the 5-volt to ground.
Hey Shrimp, here you are graduating. I know that wherever you end up going for med school next year, you're gonna kill it. No doubt about that. But yeah,
Talk soon.
Hi, Emily. Congrats on being a senior and graduating. I hope I'm making you proud by becoming VSA president. Thank you for everything you've done this past 3 years. Love you.
Congratulations on graduating, Shrimp. For those who don't know why we call her Shrimp, because her gamer tag is Shrimp Alfredo on Fortnite. And soon enough, I'll be calling you Dr. Wynn. Congrats again on graduating.
Sup, Emily.
Congratulations on graduating.
Good luck at med school.
Yeah. Good job, Little.
Congratulations on graduating. You're gonna achieve so many different things and so many, and I hope to catch up with you soon. Bye.
Hi, Emily. Been a gift to have known you for 4 years, and I've seen like this drive in you that like I have not seen in many people. And I'm very proud of you and congratulations.
Hi, Emily. I'm really glad about the friendship that we made over, you know, the past few years. I enjoyed being your little.
Hey, Emily. I just wanted to say happy graduation. You put your whole heart into everything that you do.
Hey Emily, I just wanted to say hi and congratulate you on graduating. Working with you throughout MOF specifically, it was a joy. And honestly, let's be honest, if you weren't part of VSA, we wouldn't be dating right now. So thank God for VSA, thank God for graduating, and...
Congrats Emily on graduating. Honestly, couldn't imagine what my college experience would have been without you. I really hope that we can see each other in the future, and I wish you the best of luck.
Hey Emily, congrats on graduating. I'm so glad that I met you. Can't wait to see what you would do in the future. Hopefully we still stay connected. I'll see you at future MOBS events.
Emily, my little, I'm so proud of you and everything you've done. Life is just not the same without you. What can I say? Brighten every room you walk into. To many more memories together. To you slaying med school and all of your endeavors.
Emily, you are the older sister I never had. You're my roommate, my big, one of my closest friends, one of the greatest role models in my life. I love you so much and happy graduation.
Hi, Emily.
Thank you for being a great friend.
If you ever need anything, you can always call, you can always text me. I'll see you later.
So we are here to send you off, you know, to the rest of your life. I hope the last 4 years have been great. I know there's been ups, I know there's been downs, but I hope when you look back at the last 4 years, they were filled with great, happy memories. I love you so much.
Hi, Emily. I guess I wish I could have spent more time with you this semester. I feel like, sure, I hope to see you more often, and I think I probably will. Bye.
Hi, Emily. I'm really grateful to have met you. I'm gonna miss our ESJ huddle room study sessions and doing our nails.
Hi, Emily. I think that you're the most influential person I've met. I'm really glad to have met you. Good luck to everything that you're gonna do in the future. I know you're gonna do great.
Congratulations on finally graduating. I know that whatever you do, you will be great. I know that it's been so much fun with you and the girlies, and I hope that we continue to make more memories. Love you.
Congratulations, Jennifer!
Hey, Jimbe. I'm so incredibly grateful to have you as my friend, and I'm just so proud of where you've gotten. So hope we continue to be friends in our life and experience new things together, and sure, you'll be great at whatever you want to do.
Hi, Jen! Congratulations on graduating! I know you're gonna do big things in the future, and best of luck with everything, and I hope to catch up with you soon. Bye!
Hey Jen, I just want to say congrats on graduating. I just want you to know that I'll always be here for you, to support you, no matter.
Hi Jennifer. It was nice knowing you this semester and dancing with you. And girl, you're so funny. Okay, bye.
Hi Jennifer, definitely. You've always been super helpful for me and everyone I've with you. It's always a fun time. I never have any dumb moments with you. Congrats on graduating. I know you're gonna kill me.
Hi Joyce, congrats on being a senior and graduating. I admire your strength and resilience. I'm so proud of you and I love you so much. You're gonna do great things. Bye.
Congrats on graduating, Joyce. Thank you so much for being like the best big I could have asked for in VSA. I know that you're gonna do great, great things after college, so please keep in touch. Can't wait to see what you end up doing. Congratulations and thank you so much for everything.
Hey Joyce, happy graduation. I wish you the best.
Hi Matthew, congrats on graduating. Thank you so much for being a part of Family Night 46. I've had so much fun getting to know you and working with you on Skit. And I'm not sure if you'll ever outgrow the John Wick hype, but I know you'll do great things in the future. Congrats again.
Congrats on graduating, Matthew. I wish you luck in this next chapter of your life. It was so great working on Skit with you. You're a great co-host. Anyways, good luck, John Wick.
I've only really known you for about like 4 or 5 months, but over those 4 or 5 months, we really got really close thanks to working on our skit together. I kind of played a little prank on you, saying my name was spelled with D-A-N-T rather than the D at the end. At first, it was just jokes, but that core memory kind of just stood out for me as like kind of like our interactions together. I'm graduating. You're gonna kill it out there with your energy, with your passion. I know that whatever you do in the near future, you're gonna do it.
Congrats on graduating. I'm actually sad that you didn't join Skit sooner. I should have seen you earlier, but it's all good. You came now. You actually killed the John Wick commercial. I love your loud personality. Congrats on graduating, Matthew.
Hi, Matthew. It was great meeting you this semester and filming the commercial that we did together. It was honestly so much fun and we had so many bloopers. I really wish you the best in the future. Bye.
Hi Matthew, congratulations on graduating. You were such a great dad to me in Skit and also a great John Wick. Congratulations again, I know you're gonna do great things.
Hey Matthew, I'm really glad to have worked with you throughout Skit and commercials. You're one of the funniest people I know. You're super chill, always down to earth. You know what you're doing whenever you're doing the comedy or acting in John Wick. I wish I had gotten to know you earlier without Skit, but you know, can't always have what we have, and it was great knowing you either way. So, you're a really great friend. It was really cool working with you. I hope you have fun graduating.
Hey, Matt, I heard you're graduating, but unfortunately, I can't let you do that because of this. Just kidding. I mean, this is probably just some fake BS. You should be proud of yourself, happy. You know, hard work paid off. Congratulations on graduating, and I wish you the best of luck in your future endeavors, but yeah, take care, Matt. Proud of you.
Congrats on graduating, Melanie.
Thank you for letting me throughout the year, for being a mediator whenever Steven is mad at me. I wish you the best of luck next year.
Congratulations, Melanie. You make me so happy, and I really miss not having you in my life every day. I'm so proud of everything you've done for VSA, school, and I can't wait to see you slay PA school, and I wish you the best of luck.
Hi, Melanie. I just want to say congratulations on graduating, and I know you're going to do such big, successful things, and I hope that we stay in touch past graduation stuff, because honestly, I feel like you're such a cool person and I hope you go to Punta Cana with us.
Hey Melanie, congrats on graduating. Thank you for always being a friendly face at every VSA event and I wish you the best of luck.
Hey Melanie, I'm so glad we got so much closer these past couple years, and I know you're gonna go on to do great things in PA school one day, future PAs, yes. I love you so much. You are such an amazing person and a light to be around. I love you. Happy graduation.
Congrats on graduating. I'm so proud of you. Good luck in the real world. And I'm so glad that I met you this year. You are literally the sweetest person ever. I'm definitely going to miss you. And I hope you come back and visit.
Hi, Mel. This is the third time we've taken this video. But we just want to say that we're very proud of you for graduating. I wish we had more time to get closer. You're like one of the coolest and nicest people I know. And you kind of feel like an older sister to me sometimes. I don't know why. But yeah.
Thanks for being a cool mom. That's about it. And thanks for sharing, Steven.
Congrats on graduating, Co. You did make a good impact on my VSA experience. I am really, really grateful that you were there for me. You're honestly such a great Co. You're super responsive, super hardworking, and you get stuff done. Love you so much. Miss you so much.
Congrats on graduating. I'm so, so proud of you. You're my biggest inspiration through life. I don't know how I would be able to do anything without you. I'm, again, so proud of you, and I know you do wonderful things outside of college. Even if it doesn't seem like it, even if it's hard out of college,
I'll miss you so much, and I love you dearly.
Hi, Melanie. Congratulations on graduating. I'm so proud of you, and I cannot wait to see what you accomplish in the future. Thank you for being such an amazing little and friend, and for all the memories we shared together. I can't wait to make more, and I love you so much. Bye.
Hey, Melanie. Congrats on graduating. I remember the time when we first met on Facebook, class of 2024. I first asked you if you were coming to a PSA event. And honestly, I feel like if I didn't do that, you wouldn't have got where you're at right now with PSA. I'm super proud of you on what you have accomplished. I know you've been through a lot. Can't wait to see our future together and then what we're gonna do and all that. But yeah, congrats.
Happy graduation, Melanie. You're an awesome person and you're gonna do awesome things in the future. And you're an inspiration in the gym. I hope to be school like you one day. Bye bye, see you next time.
Congratulations on graduating, Mel! So, so nice being on eBoard with you as sports chair and as PR and also being my successor. You were an amazing board member and I'm gonna miss you so, so much. I know you're gonna do big things in the future and I wish you all the best and I hope to catch up with you soon. Bye!
Hey! Congrats, Melanie!
I'm so grateful that you're finally my sister.
Being supportive of us always. Also, thanks for keeping my brother in check.
Honestly, the kindest person I've ever met and I'm so glad that we were able to spend at least a year in college together, and I can't wait to see what you accomplish in the future. Thanks for being the best pick ever. Thanks for being always so supportive. We're gonna miss you so much.
Sorry.
And please come back.
Congratulations on graduating. I'm so glad we became friends. You are so, so sweet. I wish you nothing but the best. Can't wait to see what you do in the future. Bye.
Hey, Melanie, congratulations on graduating. You are the best thing anyone could have ever asked for, and I wish you luck in all your future endeavors.
I am so happy to have reconnected with you this year, and honestly, it was so fun. I'm so happy to have known you. I can't wait to see what your future holds for you.
Congrats, Mon, for graduating this year. I'm glad you're my choreographer in crime. I'm so proud of you. I love you. You're the best.
Congratulations on graduating! I think the first time that I officially interacted with you was at GMU Semi, which is so long ago. That feels like a lifetime ago. And I'm so happy that you decided to be more involved in VSA. I hope to see you more in the future. I know you're gonna do big things. I know that you are going to achieve so, so many things. And yeah, best of luck, and I hope to see you soon.
Congratulations on graduating. Really glad that we were able to get closer these past 2-3 years. Thank you for being my concert buddy. I'm just super excited for this next chapter of your life, and I hope that we continue to stay in touch, and I love you.
We really hope that you enjoy your time at UMD, that you made a lot of memories, had a lot of fun, that you just had so much fun with your littles, your bigs, your sibs, and then your girlies. And so many people love you and care about you so very much. And just know that I'm always going to be here supporting you and rooting for you.
It still feels like yesterday when I first met you at the semi-formal at GMU. I got to really, I guess, get to know you. Without you and a few others, I really don't know where I would be. If it wasn't for your trio, I don't think I would be able to kind of step out of my boundaries and try more things in VSA. Congrats on graduating, and thank you for everything you've done for me.
Congratulations, Rachel, on graduating. I think it's like so funny how like you like circled back into my life after literally elementary school. I wish you nothing but the best. I know I'm gonna see you around still, like definitely at your gym. And yeah, congratulations.
I met you in middle school and that now we're here. And it's truly been such a journey. You have always been there for me and you always deal with. I truly wish you the best in the future and I better be in it as well. Okay, bye, loser.
I am so grateful to have known you these past 3 years. I'm so happy our fam is close and that I've got to create so many fan memories with you. You are so fun to be around, and I know you're gonna do great things out there. So proud of you, I'm gonna miss you. Love you, bye.
To keep it short, Rachel, thanks for being the best big. Thanks for picking me up as my pseudo big. And I really hope that we can keep in touch and that you'll do good in your career. I'll miss you.
Hi, Rachel. I just wanna say congratulations on graduating. It was really fun working with you in Skit. You should definitely win an Oscar for your performance as a nurse.
I'm telling you, you killed that role. You really are one of the most fun, chill, and built person I know. I wish you the best of luck in your next chapter of life, and have fun graduating.
Just want to put that out there. You are basically my honorary big. Don't tell Clement. Just want to say thank you for always reaching out to me and talking to me. I love our little yap sessions. Thank you for always inviting me to stuff and making me feel included. I think it's really rare to find that in a person to, you know, always have someone to talk to. Yeah, love you. Congrats on graduating. Come visit me, please.
Hey, Rachel. Thank you for picking me up and being the best big any little could ask for. You're always there for me, and I've had some of the best experiences hanging out with you and the fam. Congratulations! I know you'll continue to succeed and do great things. I love you. Bye!
Hi, Rachel. Congrats on graduating. I met you when you were, I think you were a sophomore or a freshman, but I remember meeting you as a junior. And over the past 2 years that I've known you, I'm impressed by what you've accomplished. I'm proud of who you've become, and I'm here supporting you, and I'm here for whatever you need. Congrats again, Rachel.
Hi, Rachel. Congratulations on graduating. It was super nice to meet you through Skip this year, and I know you're gonna do great things. Congratulations.
Hi, Rachel. Congratulations on graduating. I've had a lot of fun working with you on Skip. You're like the best fake nurse ever. I hope you have a great rest of your life, and I will hopefully see you soon.
I'm so proud of you. I'm so happy that we became friends this semester. I hope we get to hang out more this summer, and I'm so proud of you for graduating, pushing through. I know you were stressing, but yeah, I'm so proud of you.
Hey, Sherry, this is your little Tiffany, and I just want to say how proud of you I am that you're about to graduate after these 4 years at UMD. I know you're so excited, and I'm just so excited to see what your future has for you. You're one of the most kind, selfless, and determined individuals I've ever met, and I'm just so grateful to have been your little.
Thank you for being the sweetest. I hope you had an amazing time in college. You're an amazing friend. I hope that everything goes your way in the near future, and just wishing all the best for you.
I'm so grateful to have met you and become closer with you during this family night season. It was such an incredible experience to teach you my fan dance and also just like going through the process of family night. But I hope you achieve everything in your future, whether professionally or more school-wise. But I hope you end up where you end up and are happy wherever you are. See ya!
Hi, congratulations on graduating, Tia. You're someone I can really rely on and depend on. I hope you just continue to have the same energy, continue to have that spark, because I feel like that's what makes you you and makes you unique.
I'm so proud of you, and getting to know you has been such an amazing experience. I love your chaotic energy and just the way like you reciprocate it to each other. I really love you, and I'm excited to see what you do in the future.
You are one of my very first friends that I've made in VSA. We go way back. I can't imagine my VSA experience without you. Congratulations on graduating.
I'm really thankful that you got me into VSA. I'm very thankful for you and everything that you've done for me. I wish you the best on everything that you succeed in the future. Bye.
Hey, Tia. I just want to say congratulations on officially being old. Thank you for being a great friend. I wish you the best of luck for your future endeavors, and yeah.
What's up, Tia? Congratulations. You know how to make everyone have fun. I hope you find a boyfriend soon, so good luck.
Gonna miss you.
Congratulations on graduating. I didn't know it was possible to go to so many raves and so many parties and still make it out. She is the definition of rallying for real. You've impacted in mine and so many other people's lives, and I can't wait to watch your rave stories from a distance too. We'll miss you a lot. Congrats.
Happy graduation and congratulations on this amazing accomplishment. I've been so incredibly proud of your strength and how far you've come. Please know I'm always, always here for you, and I love you so much. And happy graduation.
Congratulations, Tia. You made a VSA so much fun for me this year. You baited me becoming family night lead. Congratulations again on graduating, and hope you have a great rest of your life.
Miss Tia Tran.
Thank you for picking up the role that I love, being an assistant to Family Night Director. You did amazing, and I'm so, so, so proud of you. Wish you all the best of luck in the future. Bye.
I'm so glad that we were able to get closer together this year as senior advisor. Even though we have crazy experiences with each other, I feel like it was really worth the college experience. And I really hope you're the best, and hopefully we'll see each other in the future as well.
Congrats on graduating. Woo!
Been through it all, and I really appreciate having you there through every single thing. I hope we still get to hang out and get lots of Jollibee together in the future anyway. I hope we actually get to go to raves together. Wait to see what you do in the future.
Happy graduation, Tia. Congratulations on graduating. I'll still be around if you ever need help, and I'm really proud of you. Good job.
My main character from Family Night 45. There are a lot of great things that I could say about you, but you definitely already know them, and I'll say good luck. I'm sure you'll do well.
I just want to say how much of a big help you were in Family Night 46. I couldn't be more grateful for you. I hope you come back to watch. I have a special seat reserved just for you.
I just wanted to say I've had so much fun working with you and getting to know you over Eagle. Couldn't have done Family Night without your help. Keep in touch. Congrats again.
I just want to say congratulations on graduating. I want to say thank you for everything you've done for me as a friend. Congratulations, and I'm excited to see what you do in the future.
Hey Tia, congratulations on graduating. You are the best support system anyone could have ever asked for. Are you, hon?
What's up to my Family Night 45 co-lead? You are basically one of my first friends I've met through VSA. I don't think I would have had the experience that I had with VSA so far if it wasn't for you. Hopefully you keep in touch. And yeah, congrats on graduating.
And I hope that you have good luck and prosperity in your future.
Congrats, Tia!
Thank you,
Tia. Congrats
on
graduating!
You are
awesome!
We love you!
Hey, Tiff. Congratulations on graduating. I'm super proud of you. I'm so happy that I picked you up as my little, and I'm super thankful for all of the memories that we've made together. I'll never forget all of the K-pop performances that we've done for Family Night, and also having you join Ganji with me. Good luck to you after graduation, and we will definitely be keeping in touch. I love you, Tiff.
Hey, Tiff, it's your Littles.
Congratulations on graduating.
We love you.
Hi, Winston. I just want to say I am proud of you for graduating, and I'm very glad you're my little, and I feel like such a strong like bond with you, and I'm just like so glad to like do random bunches with you like on the weekends, like after work. So yeah, bye.
Hi, Winston. Congrats on being a senior and graduating. It is crazy that you, Emily, and Clement are leading me in the same year. I am so grateful for the past 3 years of memories. I'm so happy we got picked up as twins, as sibs. And I think it's so funny because we knew each other in high school, but we didn't become close until college. And you better come back to visit me. Love you, bye.
What's up, Winston? Please give me a job at Booz Allen. Oh, and congrats on graduating. I'll see you.
Hi, Winston. Congratulations on graduating. But yeah, I wish you all the best in the future, and I know you're gonna do amazing. Yeah, congratulations on graduations, and hope to see you soon.
I just wanted to say thank you real quick, because I feel like I always do yap to you about some of my stuff, and you always listen, kind of act like my little brother, or at least I see you as one, so I always appreciate that. Yamangan nyo, and tugang nyo, and tugang, yamangan. Okay, bye.
Hey Winston, I just wanna say congrats on graduating. And I'm proud of the person you've become in these past 4 years. I'm happy to have been a part of your journey and, you know, give my insight whenever I can. But just know that I'm proud of you, I support you, and I'm here for whatever you need.
Hey Winston, congratulations on graduating and being a senior. You're old, you're out of here. You are a really cool person. You're really nice, really kind, and really athletic. I see you at volleyball. But I hope nothing but the best. Yeah, goodbye.
I am so, so proud of you. Throughout the years, I've been able to see how hardworking you are, how smart you are, and you deserve all the great things in life and all the great opportunities that come your way. You have become such a big part of my life. You made my college experience so memorable and so fun, and I'm just very grateful to have someone as sweet and caring as you in my life. Can't wait all the adventures that we'll have, to explore the world together. I just can't wait to make more memories with you. And I can't wait to see what you do in the future. And I love you so much.